Hey guys, welcome back. So today I'm just going to be showing what issues I've been facing with Proxmox. Not sure if you have them as well. So for no good reason, I've lost authentication to my Proxmox server via GUID and SSH. So this is the root account. It's saying it's unable to log in on both realms. I know I'm only using the PAM realm. And I was on the server yesterday, same as SSH. So if we SSH in and use our root account, it's stating that the password is incorrect or access denied. So what we're going to go through is booting into grub and resetting our administrator or root password. So stay tuned. Alright guys, so the first step we're going to do is connect to our server via KVM or IPMI or any other form of utility, and we're going to turn on the server, and we are waiting until we see the blue splash screen where we are going to press E to go into edit. And press E. What we're going to do is scroll down. Twist the Linux line and press left, right, all the way to the end. And we're going to do space, and we're going to type in init equals / bin / bash. And next what we'll do is hold down Ctrl and press X to boot. Alright, so it's boot into the shell. What we're going to do is mount. RW. Remount space / enter. Then we're going to do passwd, and it's going to ask for the new password. Retype new password. New password successfully. So next what we're going to do is reboot. Just go to Ctrl, set power restart. Okay, let's see if we can log in with our root account. And we are logged in. Next is verify, we can do it with our GUID. Let's put in our root username and the password we just changed. Ensure you've got PAM for the realm. And we have successfully reset our password. So they have no idea why this has happened, as the password has never been changed. If you know, leave me a comment to inform me why and the other users. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.